University. We're so excited to be here. To start things off, I'm going to give a monologue, and then we're going to give you guys a nice long form. So could I get some topics just thrown out for I'm going to tell a story about the time I used to go to Cedar Point all the time, every single year, in somewhere Ohio. And I, one time I was fortunate enough, I went there and my rich uncle decided to buy me one of those go straight to the front of the line passes. So I was living the high life. So I rode the top thrill dragster like 6 times in 3 hours. And then, like, I almost passed out. And then we had our own private cabana. And then I laid down in the cabana, fell asleep in the sun, woke up, and I looked like a lobster because I was so sunburned. And so that's what I think of when I think of roller coaster.
Cedar Point, Sandusky, Ohio.
You said that. I've been in line for 3 hours waiting.
You don't have a fast pass.
Some chocks just keep walking by. I've been here for 3 hours.
Hey, you got a fast pass?
Yeah, I got a fast pass.
Yeah, go ahead. Make sure yeah. Hey, you forgot to spit on him.
Spat, poked, pinched, prodded, the whole gamut.
You're not allowed to have gum on the ride either.
Loser.
Spit it on.
There's no one even else in line.
Everyone else bought fast passes. Your mom really must not love you. Where is she?
Probably with Greg or someone.
Hey, guess what?
Crap, man.
You called?
I found your lair.
You did?
Yes. I will bore you now.
No.
Good thing his sidekick Fishman is here.
Yeah, Fishman! Get him! Get him, Fishman!
I'm a blowfish, too!
Oh, yeah, that's right. So before you come in my lair with your boiling pot of evil, you think twice, sonny boy. It's Crabman!
Should I get the net? Should I get the net?
Yeah, get the net.
You stare at me.
Why are you naked?
You're not going anywhere.
We caught ourselves a good one, Crab Man.
Yes, we did, Fish Boy.
Honey, I don't think we can afford it this year. Sunbathing in the backyard? We can't afford sun.
What do you mean we can't afford sun?
We can't afford electricity to move the roof. We spent all the money on moving the movable roof.
Yeah, but that's because I wanted shade, and now I want sun.
Who promised that?
Your
bank accounts, apparently.
Well, we gotta figure out something.
I budgeted if we sell the dog, we can maybe do it. I hate the little shit, too.
We can sell the dog.
I already sold the dog, though.
You were.
Oh, crap.
I've already trained it to bark at its previous owners.
Go get him, boy.
Yeah, your back patio's mine now.
You can't take the
patio. Hey, sick him, boy.
What is he gonna do?
He's laying in the patio. He might turn into a lobster if we're lucky.
Okay.
Sit down.
Fuck, dude.
You do the crime, you
I
gotta.
Do the time.
Yeah, that's right.
Right.
Yeah.
Look, man.
What?
I'll give you a gift if you give me less time.
What do you think this is?
I have this fast pass.
Wait, for Cedar Point?
Yeah, Sandusky, Ohio.
Sandusky.
I love Sandusky, too. I love.
No, I can't do this. I can't do it. I messed up last week, and I said, one more screw up, you're out. I can't get that pass.
Take the fast pass, Greg. Oh,
my God.
Where can't you?
It smells like corn dogs and
Vomit.
Yeah, so Fast Pass doesn't work in prison. It is not a 3-month BOGO deal. You can't just let them go early.
But I wanted to go to Cedar Point.
No, you are a horrible police officer.
Hey, I was playing Monopoly, got this get out of jail free card.
Don't you even think about it.
No, I think...
Just read the writing. Just read it.
It says right here.
That's not how this works. That's not how this works. The law has not been to your play rules.
Uncuff me.
You uncuff him, I'll cuff you.
Oh, jeez!
Good job.
I've been trying to lose my family for like 3 days. I bought a fast pass.
Yeah.
You know? Yeah. Left them in line. I've got about 3 hours of freedom, you know what I'm saying?
I got a fast pass because I'm a single male in his late 40s. You ever get so lazy you just kind of make a sandwich that's just bread and mayo?
Opportune moment to pop the tire.
The Oklahoma deserts are a great vacation spot.
I thought we were in Iowa.
Well, I guess we wait till we...
Oh my God, someone's actually here.
Hey, you guys looking for sex?
I'm thinking, I don't know, like 3, 2,
2x4s to board up the windows?
Board up the windows.
I don't know.
Take down that that wall in the middle there. Maybe connect the two rooms.
Yeah,
you know?
The wall in the middle there.
I don't like it.
Connect.
what do you propose we do?
I don't know.
I'm thinking, you know, I got like some really nice shag carpeting. Maybe we could lay into the floor.
No.
All right, Grandma.
Listen.
You guys come up with ideas. I'll just let you know when they're bad ones.
So far, they've all been bad ones, Grandma.
That says a lot about you, doesn't it?
Grandma, sit down. I want to talk to you. Okay. Sit your ass down, Grandma. First off, your cookies are shit.
Yes. Yeah. Trying to feed us this crap since day one,
yeah.
Grandma.
Hey, you can't just shoot down all of our ideas and not have any for yourself, Grandma.
The cookies. It was my mistake. I bought Bisquick. I just put chocolate chips in them.
Grandma, you
know
that? Yeah,
I know how to read. I went to school with Abraham Lincoln.
That's not a funny joke. You've been saying that for years. I've never laughed once. Maybe I chuckled.
He changed people's lives.
I know. Well, he did.
Jeremy, I think maybe it's time to put her in a home.
Don't put me down.
Did you see that?
I did.
You want to see it again?
Yeah, sure.
I sold my car for drug money. I just, whew,
Sorry about that.
It's okay.
No. For selling you the drugs, that is.
No.
I'm surprised you came crawling back.
Every good life coach starts you off in a rough spot, you know what I mean?
I gotta build you up from rock bottom.
You gotta tear me down, yeah. Bring me back up.
Well, I was thinking, you don't seem low enough.
I mean, I didn't. You just had me kill my dog, so.
No. Shh. The others will hear you. They haven't killed their dog yet. We can't expose them to the truth. I need you to get deeper. Lower. So I can really build you up.
All right, what do I gotta do?
I need you to break both your legs.
Can I at least jump over something to do it?
No. I need you to do it with your hands.
I'm here to break his legs.
No, he has to do this himself. I'm sorry. Pay that man.
Can I?
Yeah, I was promised $50 to break.
Pay him. Pay him.
Okay. Oh, God, this is all the money I have left in the world.
Good.
Are you paying me to break my legs so I can get more drugs?
No drugs.
Surprise!
Ah!
Yeah.
Good morning, Steve. I heard it's your birthday.
Steve's birthday. Woo! Woo-hoo!
Steve! Hey, clouds are out again.
Hey, sit on me.
No, Steve, sit on me.
Steve, you have a nice ass. Steve,
I know how warm my ass is! You don't have to keep telling me!
Give me a piece of that ass. Come on, Steve. Not a piece, the whole ass now.
I got
a deep hunger that only ass. Come on, please don't cheat on
me. Hey, quick, stop taking all his ass.
Hey, it's my ass today.
I think I might be insane. Oh, what the hell?
You got an insanely nice ass. That's
what. Are you happy?
Oh, I'm more than happy.
My chair has heated seats.
Hey, he's lying.
No, Steve, come over here.
No, bring that ass back.
Yeah,
back
come
on, Steve.
Give me a piece of that sugar.
Steve, you're making a great mistake.
I saw you doing those squats, Steve. You're looking great.
I think you look better than he thinks you look.
I can make you happy, Steve.
I choose you.
Yeah, buddy.
Hey, guys, here's that glaze you ordered.
And here are the unglazed donuts you ordered.
Thank you.
That's more like it.
Sorry.
You know, I've been allergic to glaze for 12 years.
I didn't mean to.
I have a severe glaze allergy.
Yeah, I know about the glaze.
I just get a little angry.
It was for me.
But people don't
you
remember.
I know I've remembered.
About my glaze allergy.
No, just put it right over here.
That works.
Yeah.
That works.
Wow. listen here. So,
now that we've put the pottery in the kiln, it's time to put on the glaze.
You're breaking out in a rash.
The what?
The glaze. It's like paint, but for clay.
I've had a glazed allergy for about 12 years.
Who gets an allergy?
Aren't you just born with allergies?
No.
Ever since the glaze incident of 96, I haven't been able to be around it. Oh my God! Gross!
Thing going.
We're just like stomp with chairs.
It's like Drummer Academy.
No, this is stomp with chairs. Where the hell you think that?
It's like Drummer Academy. He's kind of close. But you know how you use your foot on the bass drum?
Yeah, no, totally.
The bass pedal?
Okay.
The
okay.
Floor is your bass pedal. And the world is your snare drum.
life has been shit. I come back, my...
Hello?
You were supposed to check out 3 days ago.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, that's my own personal floss.
Oh, shit.
Oh, we also took an assortment of items, like shampoo. Is that okay?
No. Oh. I rubbed her with some of those oils as well that I found.
Oh, those were Karen's oil, Karen. Karen, thank God you're here.
I don't know what kind of sweat this is. I don't want to know. I touched my face. I just touched my face. I touched the sweat rag and I touched my face. Gerald!
We should get out of here.
Wait, I think we're interrupting something.
Do you have any soap, sir, that you stole from my house? Thank you. Karen, you're much better at resolving conflicts than I am.
I'm a very angry woman.
Yeah, I can tell. That's why I married you.
Yep, because I forced you to.
Yeah. I was too much of a pacifist to just say no.
Did right. A couple just leave? They owe me $300.
Why the fuck are you still here?
I know what kind of sweat that is now.
I'd like to check in to your Airbnb.
What do we have to lose?
She can't break anything.
I can break my hip. Yeah. Oh, shit! Oh!
Her eyes are blazing over. Climb with
us. Oh, no! Oh, no!
You're not even hiding. You're just...